Hey everybody, this is Elvis the Tank Destroyer, and I am right now on my feeder account in my IS-3. Hopefully, we can pull this off. And the reason why I often go with the Russian tanks, that's a building. Mainly because of armor. I like the armor in IS-3, the IS-8, and IS-7. Very low to the ground, and that front armor is just very helpful towards just pretty much any enemy, as long as you can press yourself against them or angle right. Been spotted already. Okay. I don't want to cross out there yet. Where is everybody? SD-34. Alright, I gotta cross this. Nobody here? Good. One nice shot. Oh boy. They're all behind me. I gotta get out of here. Come around. Finish this 30-34 off. Let's go for E-25. Get rid of him. Shot. Bring it around. Done. Gotta back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. I have no depression up here, as you can see. Nope, no depression. Nope, no depression still. T-44. It's 4-on-2 now. Alright, 2-on-2. 3-on-2, I mean. Get ready to spick. Come on, come on, come on. He's got nowhere to go. 200 with the ram. 627 total. Done. That's the last shot you're gonna get, I assume. Looks like our team is rooting for us. Yeah, that was good. That was very good. For a second there, I thought we're probably going to lose that, but that's why IS-3 is a legend. Nice damage there. Yeah, very nice. All right guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy that.